I'm gonna show you how to turn an oven mitt into a puppet or a pet stocking for your favorite pet.